guys. I was asked like what school means to me and what it is. I feel like school is a place where everybody can come, no matter what you're good at, what your specialties are. Everybody's unique, and they can come to school and they can display that, because we have everything at school. You got clubs, you got sports, other activities, things that will help you in the real world, problem solving skills, all that. And you can all display that here at school, depending on what you're good at and what you want to do.